Stone Rigg Outrake.
And I've never been up here in my life. So, it's a mile and a bit. Or am I just over a mile? That feels about right. The book says 1.09. Well, that was a big quibble. The average of recording is 11%, but I think it's telling porkies. It's been a bit funny all day. That's the climb pro. Someone up here. It's been Alex. It's nice windy. Yorkshire Dales. Not far from Dent. Routine. There's Alex. Oh, what's it with the insect? So far, set of ramps. Don't think we've reached the steep bit yet. 7 out of 10, I think. You all right?
All
right. So, this will be the steep bit then. to?
Well, it was steeper. And it had been very easy till then.
Turn around, come back down, head back to Dent for lunch.
I should be ready for lunch. I shouldn't really say it because we've not finished it, but this is a bit easy, this one. This
is so far so good, isn't it? Yeah. Rush hour.
Yeah. Yeah.
Another one. Yeah. Yeah, so far this isn't too bad. I'd say it's harder than Garsdale, mind. Oh yeah, we're about to be passed by one on the way up. I really want him through. Oh, he's gone in the field. Kind of hoping that's the last of the tractors.
Yeah.
See it.
What a busy.
According to the Garmin, that's all the really steep stuff done. So, kind of struggling what rating to give that, or give this.
No more than medium.
A little bit where, like just after the junction, I looked at it and went, oh, here we go.
Though, did it?
No. Still a proper ramp. But yeah, there's only one of it.
And it started very easy.
Yeah. Quarter of a mile, we're at the top.
Like that, we're getting acclimatised.
I think a bit of both, to be fair. I don't think that was the hardest climb ever. But I do think that the more of these that you do, this type of ride, the better you get at it.
Yeah. Well, I think you learn to use the recovery bits that you can.
You do?
Just to lower the heart rate.
Yeah.
Just spin the legs a bit more.
Yeah. I think you learn to just get into a rhythm that's hard, but you can just about keep it going. It does act like intervals, so as long as you use the recovery between the climbs, it just very steady away. And it really works. It is good training. I'll tell you what, we're going to get back to Dent.
Chased by this cloud.
Well, that's alright. This, I think, is the top. Yeah.
Top?
So, well, yes, yeah, just the actual crest, but yeah, it's the top.
Hi there.
Hi there, how are you doing? Hi there, how are you doing? Yeah, this will be the top. Stopping.
Job done.
No idea.